next generation.
Excellent.
Congratulations. Emily?
Don't go away.
Read the pedigree on this.
Dickie, if you come please, Ronnie. So this is a car that's a personal favorite of mine. This is a 1998 AMG CLK GTR, 4x4 Ronnie. And this is basically a race car for the street. And I see this vehicle not only at other shows, but also on the road, and it's really quite ferocious. And this is the winner of the Turbo Rotation Award. A number of you are aware of the Turbo Garage and Philip Richter. We are collaborating with them on a number of awards. And I'd like to ask Nikki then to come up with me and we'll talk to the owner. Hey, how are you, Joel? Tell us about your fabulous car.
So this is the 1998 Mercedes CLK GTR, one of 20 coupes. One of three with this carbon interior. It's number 7. So there's a strong sterling moss theme here. I've had it about 1 year. For those, I think it's a good time to dispel a misunderstanding. This is not the car that flew in Le Mans. That is Mercedes CLR. Two subjects, but this car competed at the McLaren F1 and Porsche GT1. And by the way, the race car was designed from scratch in 180 days. The other interesting fact, this was the most expensive street car ever sold.